Hello guys, now we are going to prepare egg masala. We will show you how to prepare egg masala. We have already boiled and kept 9 eggs. Now take 2 tawas and add some oil on both tawas.
We have added little turmeric powder. Now we are adding chili powder. Then add little salt. The small tawa. This is. Then mix thoroughly. You have to keep the stove in the low flame, otherwise this masala will burn and give bitter taste. Now we have cut this eggs into 2 halves. Okay, we have to put the egg in this masala. And we have to fry the eggs, shallow fry. The masala should stick on the egg. Now this is second tawa. In this add little sombu. Little sombu add. Sombu. Then here already I have cut 2 big onions. Add the 2 onions with the sombu. You have to fry the onions very well because it is Muttai Thokku. We have to fry very nicely the onions. Now the onion is fried very well. If you want, you can add ginger garlic paste, but we are not adding today ginger garlic paste, only onion. Then along with this onion, you add tomato. Tomatoes are 2. I have taken 2 big tomatoes. Then add little salt. Don't add much salt because already salt is added with the egg fry. Now onion and tomatoes are mixed very well. Tomatoes are, yeah, both are nicely crushed. Now you can add little turmeric powder, very little turmeric powder and chili powder because we have already added both in the egg fry. If you add more chili powder, then it will become too spicy. Now mix the masalas very well with the onion and tomato. If you want, you can add little water. This will be very nice for chapatis, bread. You can have this with bread and chapatis. Now, here I have fried the eggs and kept here. Now I am going to add this fried eggs with this masala. We have taken 9 eggs. We are 5 members in the house. Now I have added the boiled eggs, masala, fried eggs with the gravy. Mixed it. I will close and keep for 2 or 3 minutes till it cooks. Okay, now see, I kept for boiling for 5 minutes. Now it is ready. The gravy is ready. If you want, you can garnish with the coriander leaves, but I am not adding here. It is finished. Now we can have this with chapati, roti. We can have this. That's all. It only boiling of the eggs will take little time. If you after boiling the curry to prepare is only not even 5 minutes.